Welcome, you're watching The Property Show with me, Manisha Natarajan. Well, the show guides you to smart property decisions, and you're watching the West Edition, where we trace property hotspots from all over Western India. We also spotlight the best housing projects that come in your budget. And Sameer D'Souza, CEO and founder of Property, joins us with lots and lots of data to make sure you get your top choices. Coming up today on the show, Navi Mumbai, a big range of curated hand-picked properties in a budget of 50 lakhs to a crore and a half. Mumbai again, we start with mid-budget choices at a lakh and a half and go up to luxury at 4.5 crore. Sorry, that was a lakh, not a lakh and a half, but a crore and a half. Mumbai cannot come at a lakh and a half and 4.5 crore in coveted addresses like Mulund and Andheri. We go totally budget in Mumbai's largest suburbs, Thane, at 25 lakh rupees. Smart buys also in Pune's Hinjewadi and Wagholi, all under 60 lakh rupees. Why are home buyers and investors betting big on Pimpri Chinchwad region? What makes it an attractive real estate emerging destination of Pune? What's buzzing in this market? We also get you premium buys in Ahmedabad in a budget of a crore plus. And finally, we have a make a difference story for you in our Citizens Voice, Recycle, Replant. We profile a unique initiative of citizens trying to make a difference. Get inspired by this one. All right, we are going to start with three markets, actually four: Khargar, Panvel, Andheri and Mulund. So don't go anywhere. Get ready with your pen and paper to take down all that yummy data which is going to come up on your screen. Our first caller, Rakesh Sinha, on the phone line. Mr. Sinha, hi, welcome to the Property Show. Go ahead, how can we help you?
I want to purchase a flat in Khargar, New Mumbai, in Sri Krishna Barari.
Okay.
It's at 12, Khargar. Is the property is okay?
Mm-hmm.
Can I purchase it? All the taxes are clear here.
Okay, so you've actually shortlisted Sri Krishna Paradise Cooperative Society. And you also wrote to us whether the property is genuine and all titles are clear. So, Sameer, I'm just wondering, why would that be? Because it's a project which has been completed, isn't it? And also sold out. So he'll have to pick it up in the resale market. We will not be able to comment if he's buying it from another seller, but it shouldn't be a problem of any titles.
Yeah, we see absolutely no problem with respect to this project, and we would like to give a go-ahead on this project. It's available at about 8857, which includes stamp duty and registration as well. This project was completed about 1.5 to 2 years ago. Families are already staying there. It's 1 kilometer from the Ryan International School. And the proposed metro station is going to be only 450 meters away. So extremely well-located project. Completed project has all modern amenities like clubhouse, swimming pool, play area and garden parking as well. The project is a 14-storied building with 6 towers, so a largest project, right-sized project. So from our point of view, Khargar is a great micro-market and so is this project. We have two more recommendations for you that you may want to consider. But before, let's look at some key data points of Khargar. 15 months of inventory overhang, and the mid to luxury segment over here is trading at about 7,900 rupees a square foot, which is a very attractive price point for the kind of micro market Khargar is. About 11% odd annualized appreciation. So this continues to do well, this micro market, owing to many factors. The other two projects that you can consider are Goodwill Paradise, Sector 15 Khargar. This project is also 7 odd towers, but largest project at 9,300 rupees, even slightly more expensive than the previous project, but has a 50,000 square feet of podium landscape garden, swimming pool, clubhouse, 750 meters from the Sion Panvel Highway, and again 500 meters from the Sector 11 metro station. Tharwani Rosewood Heights at 10,000 rupees all inclusive in Sector 10 Khargar. This project is a ready to move in project since 2 years again, almost fully occupied. Project is 350 meters away from the Moore supermarket and 800 meters from the Sion Panvel Highway and 2.5 kilometers from the Khargar railway station. The project boasts of excellent modern amenities, including a projector theater, amphitheater, besides the clubhouse, gym, swimming pool, all the other modern amenities are also there in this project, and it's the largest project of 400 units.
And both these projects are ready projects, Sameer, right?
Right.
So interesting. Let's bring back that price chart, Sameer. You did mention that look at how a steady Khargar market has been, but really most of the micro markets we've reviewed, Sameer, have actually from H1 14 shown either a flat or a dip. But here, even from H1 14 to H1 15, you have a good 19 to 28% jump. So in a bad market as well, a depressed market has gone up by about 9%. that period. So a fairly robust market in Navi Mumbai.
Yeah, we've been saying that all along during the show that this is probably one of the best priced micro markets in Navi Mumbai, given the fact that this micro market has got decent secondary infrastructure. The micro market has got great connectivity. The metro is coming there. It's got complete
livability. So one of the best. You're saying that it is a handpicked market out of Navi Mumbai,
yes.
Khargar. If you're getting a good property at the right price,
you blindly, definitely go for it.
Definitely go for it. All right. So that's Khargar for you. Vaibhav Khot is writing or has written into us, and he says, I want to buy a flat in Navi Mumbai. Budget is approximately 50 to 55 lakh. I'm looking for a 2 BHK. My criteria is that the property should be within city limits and about a kilometer half from any railway station. So where the budget, of course, then we've just spoken about Khargar, but I doubt if we can give him anything in Khargar. So where do we
Absolutely.
Take him, Samir? Many markets.
So here, there are choices get very limited.
Railway
because
station, of the 55
proximity,
lakh
55
budget.
Lakhs, 2 BHK in
right.
55 lakhs.
Mm.
So you have to go for a cheaper micro market, which also has a big potential going forward. And in our mind, for a customer who's looking at 50 to 55 lakhs in and around Navi Mumbai, the right micro market, according to us, will be Panvel.
Okay.
Many factors, the new airport, large builders over there, building integrated townships, gated communities, which will be ultra modern, and the proximity to the Mumbai-Pune highway.
Mm-hmm.
So these are some of the factors why we like Panvel a lot, and is now stabilized. This micro market was purely an investor-driven market, still continues to be, but at the same time, now there are some good infrastructure initiatives that have been announced, which will lead to this micro market looking at further price appreciation over a longish period of time. Right now, because of the new launches that were there earlier, huge supply and no real end user demand, 30 months of inventory overhang, mid-segments weighted average price still touches about 5,350 rupees a square foot, and 9% has been the analyzed appreciation of this micro market. There are three projects that you can consider. One is the Chamunda Hills Crest by Chamunda Infrastructure. This project is a standalone tower. Developer has delivered about 8 projects in Navi Mumbai, so he's got good domain expertise. 3.1 kilometers from the Karnala Sports Academy and 4.3 kilometers from the Panvel station. Most of the projects that we're trying to give you are within your choice of location from railway station, but we are restricted also by the kind of projects as well as the distance a little bit. Anmol Kavya by Anmol Developer. At 4750, this project is a good project with a G plus 7-story standalone building. The project, the developers delivered about 15 odd projects, not too many amenities in this project since it's a standalone building. Platinum Pride by Platinum Group, again in Karanjade, this is also at 4750 rupees. This is a standalone structure again, a small structure of 7 stories, 900 meters from the proposed MT bus depot in sector 5, and the proposed Karanjade railway station is only 1.3 kilometers from here, and the developers delivered about 3 odd projects. You will see that these projects are much smaller in nature, so you will not be able to get many amenities in these projects.
So they're small acreages, almost standalone
buildings.
But then his budget is restrictive and he also wants to be close to the railway station. So well, we've shown you what your options are. Hopefully that would be a good one to go with. Okay, that's Panvel Navi Mumbai, 50 to 55 lakh rupees. All right, let's take you now from Navi Mumbai to Main Mumbai. We've got a question on Andheri. Ramesh joins us on the phone line. Ramesh, hi, welcome. Go ahead. How can we help you?
Hi, I have a budget of around 4 crore and I'm looking for 3 to 3.5 BHK flat near Andheri West or maybe BKC. So, and it'll better if I get it. It's on rent to possession types.
You would like, okay, on rental possession. I think you also send us a shortlisted project, Western Heights, Adani, Andheri, Western Dinagar. So, Samir, what do you think? I mean, he says that either Andheri West or BKC, he says also, I'm not in a hurry. What should he do?
Well, his budget is reasonably decent, although for these micro markets, if you look at the price points of the luxury segment, Andheri West is trading at about 18,000 rupees and Bandra East is trading at about 27,500 rupees a square foot. So even with this kind of a big budget of 4-4.5 crores, you'll only be able to get a 2,000 square feet apartment in Andheri West and or about 1,000 plus square feet apartment in carpet area I would say, in the Bandra area. The inventory overhang of these micro markets is pretty high, slow sales because of the expensive nature of the micro market, 30 months for Andheri West and 37 months for Bandra East, where your BKC complex is. The inventory overhang figures is what I've shared with you. The price appreciation still continues to be decent, 10-odd% for Andheri West and 8.9% or 9% for the Bandra Kurla area. The project that you've shortlisted definitely gets a go-ahead from our side. It's by the Adani Group. They have a reasonable amount of capital available to deliver all their projects. Amenities are there, gym and spa, swimming pool, indoor games, basketball court. So they're trying to build all types of amenities for this project to make it a luxury project. It has strong locational advantages and strong connectivity through rail, road and metro. The other two projects that you can consider are Ranwal Elegante by Ranwal Group at Lokhandwala. This is at 21,500 rupees. There are 30 livable floors here with 7 floors of car parking. Project offers great amenities. Again, it's an apartment complex with 400 plus units. All apartments are touchpad controlled over here, so use of technology is being used at a big way. In a big way, clubhouse, gym, spa, healthcare centers, sauna room, steam room are all there in this project. And it's 600 meters from City Mall and 1.6 kilometers from the Janki Devi Public School. Lastly, we have Kanakia Paris by Kanakia Spaces. This is in BKC. This is available at 41,700 on carpet area. This is a theme-based residential project with 7 blocks. Project again offering you a load of amenities like the previous project. Project is approved by all the leading financial institutions and it's about 1.5 kilometers from the Bandra railway station, and BKC Road is about 2.5 kilometers from this project, and the Western Express Highway is only 1.2 kilometers away.
You know, Sameer, I'm looking at the inventory overhang figures. What an overhang! Andheri East and both Andheri West and Bandra East. I mean, the numbers are kind of scary, isn't it? 30 months and 37 months. So this is it. When buyers call us to say, look, with such an inventory overhang, how is it that prices are not moderating? And on our charts, we see prices are not moderating. And Mumbai developers say, we cannot bring down the prices. What's your take on this?
Well, my take on this is that, you know, as far as the Mumbai market is concerned, it's a very unique micro market, unique city in itself. You look at all these projects in the Mumbai area, the ready projects are really in demand. Prices don't come down with respect to ready projects because there is a demand supply mismatch.
So that's the Mumbai market for you and two of the most desired markets, which is Andheri and Bandra. We'll move on to another question, and that is, this one also comes for Mumbai market, Suresh Singh. He says, I'm looking for a 2 BHK apartment, Raj at Alteza of Rajesh Lifestyle in Mulund West. My budget is 1.5 to 1.7 crores. Let me know what kind of returns can I expect from this project. Well, we can only say that it's a good project to go with. Looking at how the market is, Sameer, appreciation. Well, do you want to take a call on that?
Well, the micro market over here delivers about, again, 9 to 10% annualized appreciation. And that's what you can expect at least for the next 1.5 to 2 years. The good part with projects in Mumbai is that they get re-rated once they get ready and they are brand new. So you may see some spurt on appreciation as the project gets ready, which is targeted for 2017. They are running a special scheme also of a 10-80-10 scheme from ICICI Bank in this project. We give a go-ahead to this project, although the project is very small. It's about 82 units, but they do have a little bit of amenities like a fitness center and children's play area. But other than that, because it's a standalone tower, nothing much beyond that. Looking at the key data points, the inventory overhang is still a little high on this over here, 26 months, but not as high as the other luxury micro markets. The mid-segment's weighted average price is 13,950 rupees a square foot. The project that you're buying or looking to buy is at about 19,861 on carpet area. So it's well below the weighted average price on the super area. Mm-hmm. So that's a big advantage. Zenith B by Gundecha Builders, again a project on carpet area trading at 22,600. Zenith A is ready for possession with OC. Zenith B is under construction and will be ready by mid-2016. These are the two phases of the project. It's only 1.4 kilometers from the Mulund station and 1.3 kilometers from LBS Mark. Here you're getting a reasonable amount of amenities, including a clubhouse, gym, indoor games and a rock garden even besides the swimming pool. Then you have Mahavir Galaxy by Dhamji Shamji Group. at 14,000 rupees a square foot, offering you all the amenities as the previous project. Project is only 1 kilometer from Mulund Station, 850 meters from St. Mary Convent School. Project construction is already underway and first slab work is in progress, but expected targeted year of completion is 2017 end.
All right, so that's a quick summary for you. Mulund West, if you have a budget of 1.7 crores, what are the options that you could look at with good amenities and facilities? Who do we have next? We've got with us Suresh Chandra Kanojia. Kanojia sahab, bataiye kya sawal hai aapka? Kahan khareedna chahte hain aap ghar?
Main New Bombay side mein. New Bombay side mein.
Aapne apne email mein likha hai Kalyan se Karjat ya Vasai aur Palghar. Koi specific hai aur kuch aap batana chahenge jisse hum aapko badhiya ghar de?
Abhi to main to wahi Kalyan se, matlab Kalyan wagaira mein to mehenga hoga. मैं मुझे वही तो कर्जत जो नेरल बदलापुर या अमरनाथ साइड में.
चलिए, सो ही इज गिवन मेनी ऑप्शंस समीर, बट ही इज गॉट अ वेरी वेरी यू नो हिज रिक्वायरमेंट इज ट्रूली अ बजट होम फॉर इवन फॉर दीज मार्केट्स.
वेल व्हाट आई कैन से इज दैट कीपिंग ऑल हिज रिक्वायरमेंट्स इन माइंड द माइक्रो मार्केट दैट वुड बी बेस्ट फॉर हिज लिवेबिलिटी and affordability point of view would be the Ambarnath market. It's an industrial destination, it's doing reasonably okay, it's an affordable market, so it will not run away, but at the same time will give you consistent appreciation. The price points here are still very affordable and there is some kind of social infrastructure with quite a few families already staying in Ambarnath. 19 months of inventory overhang, so that's a big positive for this micro market. Weighted average price continues to be reasonably decent at 3600 rupees. And price appreciation is about 9% on an annualized basis, at least it's not coming down. The three projects that you can consider are Landscape Heights at 3200. This is spread across 1.5 acres. It's a ready possession project, so you can directly move in. Developers delivered about 7 projects in Thane districts, and this project also has some amenities like a clubhouse, gym and a swimming pool. Then we have Panmelkar Aqua Marine. This is by Panmelkar Group. Again, the project has good amount of amenities and the Panmelkar Group has delivered about 80 projects in the MMR region. Phase 2 is open with 3 buildings ready by Jan 2016. And the other third project that you can look at is Deepti Sky City Phase 1 by Deepti Group in Ambarnath at 3333 rupees a square foot. This project is spread across 4.5 acres, so it's probably the largest project among the three choices. If you want to go for a bigger project, it's always beneficial to do that, because you get better amenities, more greenery around, swimming pool, clubhouse, gym is what this project also offers. And it's 2.2 kilometers from the Ambarnath railway station and 2 kilometers from the Arya Gurukul school.
All right, so that's the Ambarnath market for you. Suresh sahab, 25 lakh mein Ambarnath ka market aapke budget mein sahi baithta hai. Teen projects hain jo aap jaake dekhe, Landscape Heights, Panvelkar Aqua Marine aur Deepti Sky City Phase 1. और इन तीनों में से आपको जरूर, हमें आशा है कि आपको एक जरूर पसंद आ जाएगा. ऑलराइट, वी आर ब्रिंगिंग यू ऑल द टॉप प्रॉपर्टीज इन वेस्टर्न इंडिया एंड नाउ आफ्टर द ब्रेक वी टेक यू टू द रेजिडेंशियल मार्केट्स ऑफ पुणे एंड गेट यू सम ग्रेट बाइंग ऑप्शंस देयर. ऑल्सो प्रीमियम डेस्टिनेशंस ऑफ अहमदाबाद फॉर होम्स अंडर अ करोड़ एंड अ हाफ रुपीज. We are going to, of course, slip into a break with this property tracker, Ronak Bliss on Ghorbandar Road, Thane. Take a look at what this new project is offering.